Later jazz started to use intervals of the fourth, and the fourth is part of the square, and the square is part of the cube, so, and then I thought about Picasso, and maybe that nobody's ever wrote a song about Cubist blues, except for me. Here's Cubist blues. A little square, but cute.